my name is Deirdre Curtin. I'm a professor of European law here at the Department of Law and head of the Law Department. Well, the department is very multinational in its composition, has quite a cosmopolitan culture, and is very vibrant and dynamic in terms of its research agenda. Traditionally, here at the EUI, we've focused a lot on comparative law that has moved more recently to transnational law and governance, studying the role of law and legal institutions in their more global socio and legal context. But we also study salient issues of European integration processes and international law more generally in terms of human rights, but also in terms of privacy, data protection issues, surveillance, and many other issues. I think one of the major advantages is the fact that we have a class that all starts together at the very beginning, that can be quite considerable, 30 to 35 PhDs. We have a highly structured and supportive program from the very beginning, particularly in the first year, where a lot of difficult choices have to be made in terms of research question, but also in terms of the methodology that will be followed, whether that will be more doctrinal or more interdisciplinary in terms of methodology, which is actually more and more is something that we do more and more here at this department. The researcher hopefully will find a very welcoming and nurturing and supportive environment where it's clear what is expected of them and what the deadlines and structures are throughout the different time periods. They will be able to undertake teaching, choose courses. That happens already quite early on, so they will be exposed to that, and they will develop their relationship with their supervisor. It's the fact that the PhD is funded by, in principle, the member state, means that the researcher comes here and has enough to live on and is not in need of heavy teaching obligations or other obligations that will detract from the time they have available to do their own PhD research. I think there is an advantage here that the researchers focus on their research and on honing their own skills, on taking classes very actively themselves, on having a very close relationship with their supervisor in a small and dynamic research environment where the faculty members are undertaking themselves very fundamental and cutting-edge research.